coochie.
At a spelling bee? What's it mean?
A South American rodent of the genus Muraproctor, resembling an agouti.
You know, it's funny how I keep getting South American rodents.
Hilarious.
Look, honestly, I don't know what this word is and I have no idea how to spell it.
Would you like to forfeit your turn? Why don't you just give it your best shot, Mr. Conover?
I'm not that smart. My siblings have been telling me that for years. That I'm not smart. We're schooled at home, they see who's bright. It breaks my heart. I'm not that smart. I have a gentle personality, which you'll all agree is anathema to my more repressive family. Everyone keeps swatting.
Dump it!
Everyone keeps yelling.
Dump it!
How could a flea such as me think he'd be good at spelling? How? I mean, it could be. I don't know. Oh. I like my hair. Really, it is pleasant to the touch. I toss my hair a bit too much. It doesn't move, it simply sits. I make a part, I'm not that smart. La da, la da. I forgot the word. Oh, right. The rodent resembling the other rodent. What was the other? A-C-O-U-C-H-I. I might be smart. Listen, can't believe that I got it right. But I got it right. Right? I didn't cheat. I saw the slide and it was neat. I like to laugh, I like to smell, I like to never hear the bell. And if this competition's hell, at least I'll finally be a part. I feel my heart begin to swell. I like